know, I like to talk me some shit, pop me some shit, I show shit, I pop shit. Ice Rich, see this shit here, man. Full rap ass deal, nigga.
Showing how to do it, showing how to do it, showing how to do it, showing how to do it. Get a lot of money, I can show you how to do it. Fuck a lot of hoes, I can show you how to do it.
You see, we at Patchwork. Patchwork Recording Studios. And that broke bitch, you said I was broke bitch, come work for me.
You already know what's happening, bro. You got food, six in that bit. Fuck with my nigga, y'all fresh, man. You already know what's happening, bro.
My boy Block, man. That's my boy right here. That's my motherfucking brother, man. You see what I'm saying?
Turn it off. That
for what? Quick trip.
Yeah.
They say it's your birthday, man.
Money, man.
Come on now.
It's your birthday.
That's
like 20.
That's just
20,
Bob.
Real niggas fucking with real niggas, you know what I mean? Keeping it real, you see these motherfucking earrings. Studio time just to beat. Cause I always, that's the way I just get away from the hood and just come and, you know what I mean, have fun. I wasn't really never taking serious. I always getting a little money in the street, just book me a couple hours in the studio and just come chill. And my partners will be up here and we can chill. Shoot dice and shit in the studio and sometimes make little beats and record. But I just started taking it serious. For real serious. Street money was coming hard. Look for my motherfucking Instagram, one bankroll fresh, one word, Twitter, one, YUNG fresh. We in the street, street money only, we coming soon, nigga. Street money worldwide, believe it.